It's 3 o'clock in the morning and it's time to get some photos of some owls. So let's get out there. Yeah, so that was a nice experience seeing the Ural owl feeding the chicks. As always with nesting, nest photography, you have to be respectful, keep a distance, use long telephoto lens, and yeah, don't disturb too much. But now, let's drive on and see what we can find. Let's go. Just come across a great grey owl sitting out in the area where they cut down trees. It looks like it's hunting, so we'll see what happens. Yeah, so finally he got what he wanted. Well, thanks for watching this short video, and see you next time. Bye.